Police say they found something unexpected inside a car they pulled over in West Haven. 29-year-old Miguel Velez and 31-year-old Jason Hopkins, both from Bridgeport, facing a slew of charges. Police say the car was pulled over today in the Spruce Street area. It was missing some taillights. Inside, police say they found a stolen license plate and what they suspect are burglary tools.